for you and I an expected end. And he said, they are thoughts of good and not of evil, an expected end, that you will finish the race that is set before you. Every one of us has a race to run in this life. And until you find the path and walk the track and run the race set before you, not my race, not someone else's race, but your race, everybody is here to run a race and to pass on the baton to another generation. And until you find your reason for being, you can go to the best of schools and have education and have everything life offers. The Bible says, what shall it profit a man to gain all the riches of this world and lose your soul?